battle friend. Today we will be playing Survival on Tatooine. It's been such a long time since we've done this. Last time we did this, it was episode 2, and I believe this is episode either 16 or 17. So, yeah, it's been quite a long time ago. So we're just gonna be playing Survival on Tatooine. Alright, so, as you know, in case you don't know, or in case you forgot, this takes forever to load. Forever. Alright, let's see. Oh my goodness, that's horrible. Let's see. Oh, actually, this one isn't that bad. Let's use Annihilator.
Not my best landing.
Hey, let's go.
All right. Hello, soldiers. Are you old soldiers? Because according to soldiers, 76 old soldiers never die. Alright, let's see. Let's try not to die. Alright, got it. Let's find the ultimate camping spot. Let's camp here for now. Hello. All right. Oh. I have no idea how to use the ion torpedo. All right, stupid. Let's just do this old-fashioned. Rebels, it's only one of us.
Imperial wave defeated.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. It's one of them theme wobbers. Alright, let's go get that, shield.
Those shock troopers are carrying heavy blasters.
Oh, no. Let's see. Oh my goodness, it's a diamond. Alright. So we have one shot at this. Yeah! One down, four to go. Let's see. We're just gonna go to that lightning thing. Let's go! Alright, you can never have too many shields. Where are the enemies anyways? Oh! Just when I was about to say that we had all of Tatooine for ourselves. Happy thoughts. Sup, bro? I can shoot wild too, you know? Hello? Headshot. Yeah, you totally got a headshot there. There we go.
All enemy units defeated.
That's good, right?
We've sent a drop pod for you.
What word is that? Oh, well, that was easy.
Enemy coming within range.
Let's do this.
Area around the escape pod.
AT-ST headed your way.
Oh, why? Hello there. Well, I found another diamond. So I assume we should go get it. Please, torpedo. Thank you. You're very wise. Although sometimes you're frustrating. So. Well, see you later. Boom! Now, all we have to do is focus on the task at hand. Boom, let's do this. Sup? Hello? You're so slow, honestly. I could deal with you all day. Punch. Punch. Oh, hello there. Oh no! I'm underneath them! Is that also your weak spot? Immortal! Wow. Really? Oh, heart, alright. We need to get it, guys. Like, that's my strategy. It's a lot easier without distance than E77. Don't tell him that. But, honestly, it is. Is it like Imperial units that you have on a ruler? Alright, let's see. Where are the other 5 plus enemies? Let's see. I think some are over there, but I'm not sure. Sup? It's your YouTuber. Hello. Wedgies. Wedgies for all of you. There we go. You're all dead. Yeah, I can tell why they said snipers.
It's not too late to turn this around.
Yeah, just that word is here. Eh? Hello. Yeah, there we go. Let's see, maybe one of those collectibles will help us. Really? Stupid control. No! 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 Oh my goodness, guys, no. Stupid broken control. Well, this is a new start without dying. Alright, we know where some of the collectibles are. The controller, stupid. Alright, it might take forever to load again. So it used to be dinosaurs on Tatooine? Wow. Hurry up, loading screen, please, please, we are all begging you. Alright, we know a blaster, we like that one. Hands, we want this one, just because it has a personal shield. And the ion missile. So we don't want to watch this again. Let's hurry.
You made it safe to port. We've located your fracture, but it looks like the Empire will be too fast. Prepare to defend yourselves until we can get there.
Alright. I am personally going to that collectible. Just saying. Oh, actually, there are only 15 rounds here. That's better. Anyways, oh, I'm not sure I can make it from here. Let's get rid of these baddies. Yeah! Gotta collect them all! Collectibles! It's kinda like Pokemon and Invisimals and collections. been in my channel long enough. My recorder has a 10-minute limit. Hi. That was easy. Jeez, I wonder why they don't make these games hard anymore. Alright, the next collectible is this way. Five enemies. Heavy blasters. Alright. There it is. Just that this time we don't have a giant walker trying to kill us. We missed!
Defensive positions! They're coming in again!
Again, yeah, because they're 15 rounds. Oh. Alright. Let's use this like an actual sniper. Just kidding. T11? Alright, let's lock this thing on, shall we? Can't lock him. Alright. Sup, dude? Alright, are we still alive? Is that even a thing anymore? We're living the hard knock life. No.
We picked up a signal from the first pod. We need to get to it before the Imperials do.
Alright, can I also get that collectible in the middle of there?
The enemy is in your zone.
It's in my zone? It's in my friend's zone, guys!
ATST incoming!
Right, this better work. No! Whatever. Yo, it was that way. Where is it? Oh, hello there. Sup? T11? It stepped on me. It, no joke, stepped on me. How did I even deactivate it? Like, really? Oh, hello there. Hello. Their best weapon is their heavy feet. Guys, so my strategy is just walk in circles underneath them so that they can't shoot you, but not directly underneath them so that they can't step on you. Boom, see? How hard was that? What? He's aimbotting. Oh my goodness, yes. Our savior. Not the Imperials. These guys.
Enemy now within scanning range.
There we are.
Keep your heads down. Imperial snipers.
Heads down. Alright. Now there are window makers everywhere.
Enemy coming within range.
Oh my goodness. So many kills right there. Hello. How are you today? Cheers, love. The cavalry here. Oh, he left. Boo, what a coward. Hi. Oh. Justice reigns from above. Where is that guy? Please don't tell me it's the sniper. Thank goodness. Alright, wave 4 done. Alright, now we're ahead of where we were before. So, where is the collectible? Right over here. Still right there. Be ready for the impossible. Which would be penetrate the shield. Oh my goodness, it's Farah, justice reigns from above. Well, I was Bastion, I killed you. In case you don't know, Bastion counters Farah. By a lot. Orbital strike. What's that way? Justice reigns from above? Alright, there we are. Let's see. No! It's impossible to get it. Touchdown. Alright guys, we've gone too far to lose now. Oh my goodness, I never knew that.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
Whee!
We're securing the area around the escape pod.
Whoa, that's a nice place. Hey, this is my hut. Get away. This is my hut. What? Where's my hut? What? You destroyed my hut? How dare you? Now you all better die, die, die. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You think you're gonna kill me easily? I'm gonna beat you up. There you go. Oh my goodness! Shoot. Alright, let's use the elite strategy. Let me fire. Fire! Fire! Well, that was easy. Yes! Come on. Come on. Run, 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 run. An extra life. Come on. I need that heart. Come on. Look at my channel. Yay! I'm having so much fun, guys. Where was it? Ah, right here. It's a T-Rex. Selfie! Alright. So. Alright, let's see. 5 plus enemies. Alright, not 10 yet. Oi! Nobody hits a person from behind. Cowards. Should have screamed out my name. Whee! There we go. Let's see, 2 enemies, where could they possibly be? Oh yeah, according to the map, trying to backstab me. Hello, 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 where's your friend? Sniper. Whee! Oh my goodness, let's escape, guys! If that's an alternate ending, which probably isn't, oh my goodness, yes. Let's go!
Stormtroopers with homing rockets.
Let's do this, guys. No, we can't actually make it there! Oh. Actually, let's set camp here. Too bad we don't have a turret to shoot for us. 10 plus enemies. Hello. No, 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 no. Get out of the way. Seriously, oh my goodness. No, 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 no. Don't you there, don't you there, don't you there, don't you there. No, 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 no. Run, 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 run to health. Oh, thank goodness. Now just stay on the run. Ah, there we go. They're gonna have a good surprise. Sup, guys? Having some mass hallucinations. Where is he? No! Yes! My goodness, these get hard over time. A charge. What the heck? Alright, pod. Pokey pod clogged. Alright, and there we go. Thank you, world. You gave me my favorite. Hello? No, it stepped on me. Oh, so annoying. Yeah, we still want that one. Never forget that. What, you're spawn camping now? See you later. Get behind cover. Oh, and now you have teammates come to rescue, eh? Like, you weren't enough. Come on, come on. Let's get out of here.
Stormtroopers have taken the escape pod.
What? They blew it up? What happens if they blow it up? Do they win? Well, at least thank goodness it was an escape pod. Oh, because then I would have been mad. Woo. Where are ya? Anyway, isn't there still a walker on the loose? Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's still a walker on the loose. Who is shooting me? Seriously. One at a time, please. Oh my goodness. Hi. Having some good quality time, man. You should watch my YouTube channel. Come on, come on. Really? Like, really? There. I wasn't gonna be a coward and let that thing live. Alright, now that we're back to full health, full charge. Where is that guy? Hi there. Wave 9 done.
Scanners indicate another wave of enemies approaching. The Alliance needs more like you.
More like me? Alright. Why, has nobody ever survived that long?
Elite Shadow Troopers are headed your way.
Shh. Shadow Troopers. Well, it's daytime, so there are hardly any shadows. So wonder how they're gonna work. I have a pretty good feeling. I know how they work. Actually, it's a pretty bad feeling. Alright, there's the mother load of power-ups. Let's go pick one. There we go. Let's see. One of these. What's this? Proximity bomb. Oh, what's up? Oh, that's how those shadow guys work. So. Alright. Oh, you think I didn't see you as Shadow? Hi, Shadow. This Pokemon is my real test. One enemy. Wonder where he could be. Or she. Oh. Alright, five more waves, guys. We can do this. Next wave. Alright. So they're coming from here. The heck? Oh, of course it's one of them shadow guys. Well, your blindness ain't gonna kill me. See you later. Alright, there are no enemies real close, so that's good. But they're still trying to come. Alright. Hi. Ooh, that was easy. Really? Alright.
Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture
it. Huh, let's get it. Alright, so far we have two. I'm not sure if that's the one we couldn't get. If that's the one. Or if that's a new one. Not sure. Oh. What? Why? Tell me why I should brace myself, really. Oh, that's why. Alright. Oh yeah, look at that. I was sure. One day we'd have to come here. Nope. Get away from me. Actually, let's get rid of his little soldiers. Yeah, let's just run. Turn down for what? Alright, how many enemies? Two. I knew it was you for some reason. Oh, that's where your other one is, eh? Really? Fine. Temporary, yeah? Just that their pods go a lot faster. I wouldn't really call that temporary. Oh, no. Alright. They can take that pod on, so I don't really care. What the heck? I call hacks! Oh, no! Wait, really? Yeah, because I'm getting away from that little jerk. Well, big jerk. Hi, Sparks. I'm gonna backstab him. Get ready to die. There he is. Yes, thank you for sending me this present from heaven. Extra life. Yes. Alright. So if this is wave 13, 13, 14, 15. Three more rounds to survive. Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. My bomb actually. Oh my. That was hilarious. For a second, I actually thought it was an ally. No. It was the next best thing. Alright, let's see. I hear a shotgun or something. A sniper, of course. Sniper, keep your heads down. Stop sniping. Oh, there's him too. Alright. Oh, hi. So, two more enemies left. Alright, where would they be? Oh, there's that guy for one. And there's that guy for two. There we go. So, two more rounds, guys. I believe we can win. Sometimes wave 14 is harder than 15 for some reason. I don't know why. All right. All right, there we go. What? So. Nervous, guys, just because wave 14 is easy. That means wave 15 is gonna be harder than any other.
All enemy units defeated.
All right, they're all defeated.
Drop pod deployed.
Yep.
You've identified the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
Preparing for next wave. We already have it.
AT-ST closing on your position.
Oh, really? No, no!
AT-ST detected.
Guys, that combo got rid of a lot of damage. Alright. Well, not damage. Got rid of good abilities. But it did a lot of damage. Really? One more life.
The Imperials are winning, but I know you can change that.
Don't worry, guys. We will kill it. If it lives, we can kill it. Anyways. Really? Too far? Alright, fine. There's one guy. No, no. There we go. All right. 4 enemies left, guys. We can do this. We can win. 3 enemies. One including a very weak walker. Probably from The Walking Dead. I refuse to lose now. Not now, not ever. There we go. Last guy is a shadow. Woo! Oh, one more. Oh, still is a shadow. Yes, guys, I knew. I knew it. Yeah. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.